Whoa there! Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead. As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Ceres, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheep.
Looks like you're out of hack darts. I'll send you some more by Pneumo. Jim dandy. That'll get you in the park. But buying Incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whisperer near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Listen up! Choppers! Get yourselves in! No fuck-ups this time!
Orion Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in his steam liner, the Olympian. His sleep interrupted with a singular purpose. Here, he shouts to his voice.
Bust that pile of junk! You broke it, didn't you, Edna?
Everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolve today.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mum says I'm not to play with the other children, because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters. So I waited until Mum was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Thank you.
Now, that Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good. Son, you did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and Lil Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one. She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
That is a child of the family, not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt. Know the stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
Children just like you, because the world above had become unfit for us. Eternity be hot or cold. I want
my lantern's lit. I'll find you. Drop that poor little girl. She's
on the surface, the farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm for a hoe.
What you want? Your kind ain't welcome here.
Help!
Came back, huh?
Take it. Take it all.
love the kids in Ms. Englert's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into, volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusements. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kids' parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
There was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of an eviction. And I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser, and I'm all the richer.
I know the surface, Eleanor. I spent half a lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance.
Come on, let me go.
I do not hate you, Delta. Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
Thank you for coming.
Ridiculous!
What do you want with her?
Why not? I
gotta stash myself!
Stupid motor!
All right, Chief, we've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there. Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers. Our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough atom now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Sinclair today of Sinclair Solutions. It's this pseudo-legal firm he set up to take problems Ryan doesn't want to admit he has and make them go away. I could fill 40 front pages of the Tribune with stories about this fella if he wasn't paying me not to. And he's got work for me, right? I ask what, and he flashes me these $1,000 diamond teeth saying this job will, quote, change history.
Drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it's... says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
Carl is a white-footed cigar, and no one can help him.
knows, a son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice, and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride. Outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on. To look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.